I just want to start off by saying you Instagram. Everything you do. Shadow banning me for art piece. What's up guys, Corey Zero here. This is my face reveal. Today I'll be giving you guys a quick room tour of my room, aka Corey Zoom room. I got a lot of requests for this. No, I'm kidding. I actually didn't get a single request, but I just thought that it'd be good practice to edit my YouTube videos. So, welcome to Corey's room. This used to be my bedroom, but now it's just my embroidery workshop where I do all my work. Right here, I have my one and only Baby Lock Enterprise. She's been with me since day one, and I wouldn't be here without her. Right here, we have threads and accessories, and the bobbins and shit for the embroidery machine. Over here, we have I have stabilizers and threads. Also, I use these fabric here to test the embroider before I embroider on the final product. I have more fabric right there. Here's my super sloppy desk. It's kind of impossible to keep it clean. If you own an embroidery machine, I'm sure you understand. And I've been meaning to put these patches up behind my embroidery machine on the wall, but I've been procrastinating on that for like the longest time. This is the computer I used to digitize. Over here is where I pack my orders usually. Here I have my Rollo printer. Here I have my thank you cards, stickers, packaging, pins, and look at this beautiful sticker. Look at that. Don't flood the DMs. Check it out! I started a challenge where I digitize an embroidered design on my hoodie every single day, but I haven't been getting any views and it kind of burnt me out. Yeah, I'm super proud of this. I have to flex that in the video. I'm probably going to be wearing this all the time. Here I have my dog food because I don't want to leave her upstairs. This is my closet, or Corey's Zuru closet. These are just pieces of clothing that I actually haven't been able to sell out yet. So if you want to support me, check out my website at CoreyZuru.com. This table I use for hooping. I have to show off my recent piece because Instagram shadow banned me for violating the community guidelines. I worked so hard in this piece. It made me so sad when I realized that I got shadow banned. But this is the Junji Ito hanging balloon. This is from Junji Ito's Hanging Balloon manga. I actually had to use two hoops, so I had to use one to embroider the top and another one to embroider the bottom. And I added his signature because I don't know, I just digitized and embroidered it, so that's about it. I had to sit over here because my dog took my chair spot. Yeah, thanks for watching. I hope I'll be able to make more videos, so stay tuned.